1. Write the word under each picture. Put the word in the correct column. 2. Read the conversation. Double, underline the sound, and underline the sound, Count them and write the number at the end of the line. 1. Look at the pictures and find the words in the puzzle. The words can go up, down, forward, backward, or diagonally. 2. Complete the table with the words from 1. Then add at least 2 words to each list. 3. Here are some people talking about their hobbies. Can you guess what each person's hobby is? 4. Complete the following passage about people's hobbies in the future. Use will, or won't and the verbs from the box. 5. Go. 5. Complete each sentence below, using the correct form of the verb in brackets. 6. Does your best friend like the activities in the pictures below? Write true sentences about him, her. Remember to use verbs of liking plus being and add the reason. One. Ganami meet for the first time. Choose AF to complete their conversation. One. Choose the correct word marked A, B, or C to fill each blank in the following passage. 2. Read the passage and do the exercises. A. Match each word with its meaning. Two. Read the passage and do the exercises. B. Write T, true, or F, false, at the end of each sentence. Three. Fill a word in each blank in the following passage. One. Make sentences using the words and phrases below to help you. Two. Think about your favorite hobby. Fill the word web with your own information. Then write a short paragraph of 100 words about our favorite hobby.